The Dallas Cowboys making coaching moves this afternoon following their 6-10 season while Mike McCarthy and Kellen Moore stay. Well, the Cowboys have fired their defensive coordinator Mike Nolan and defensive line coach Jim Tomsula. Nolan joins the staff, of course, with McCarthy in the offseason. Following three seasons as the linebackers coach with the Saints, Tomsula spent his previous 3 years as the defensive line coach with Washington. No replacements have been made.